Yeah, hello everyone. So this is your problem number 2 under MAT provision calculation. So here Noble India Limited has a carried forward credit of rupees 4 lakh under section 115 JAA subsection 3A of the Income Tax Act. So we already discussed, so this kind of credit will be helpful to reduce our tax burden. So we can set off this kind of credit against our tax payable amount. Next, in the assessment year 2019-20, the company's total income and book profit under section 115 JB are rupees 12 lakh and 15 lakh. Then the total income is 12 lakh and book profit is 15 lakh respectively. Compute the tax payable by the company for the assessment year 2019-20 and the amount to be carried forward under section 115 JAA. So here they provided information related to tax credit, that is rupees 4 lakh. And also they provided total income and book profit. Here we have to calculate the tax payable under normal provision and MAT provision. So whichever is high, that will be qualified as tax payable. And out of that, we have to deduct our credit amount. So namatra tax burden jaasti idra, tax burden reduce madoke, we have the eligibility to claim this kind of credit against our tax payable. Arthaita. So this is your problem for calculation purpose. Write down computation of tax liability under normal provision and MAT provision. So here first one, total income, or a particular as per normal provision, as per MAT provision. So now next to total income or book profit. So idana record maadbeku. So illi problem alli kottirado, total income and book profit under section 115 JB are 12 lakh and 15 lakh. Then the total income is rupees 12 lakh and book profit is rupees 15 lakh. So adana record maadbeku as per normal provision. So related to total income. So total income is rupees 12 lakh. Next, as per MAT provision. So illi book profit na record madbeku. Normal provisionally total income, MAT provisionally book profit na record madbeku. So book profit value bandu 15 lakh. Aita. Next, we have to compute the tax liability under each provision. So we already know. So normal provisionally calculate maduvaga, tax liability calculate maduvaga, more than 250 crores agidra 30%, less than 250 crores total income is 25%. So here the income is less than 250 crores. So illi namige 25% tax rate applicable agutte, plus now education, health and education system. ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಲೈಬಿಲಿಟಿನ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಂದಿರೋ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಸೆಸಸ್ ನ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಅಡಿಷನಲ್ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್, ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ರೇಟ್ ನ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇವಾಗ 25% ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆಯಾ, 25% ನಾವು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗಿ. ಸೊ ಈ 25% ಮೇಲೆ ಇಂಟು 4%. So that is 1. So plus 25. So totally effective rate pay maartta iradu 26. Artha aitha yav riti annodu. So illa nimige ondonde calculate maartivi andre first 12 lakh mele 25% na calculate maadi, bandiro value mele 4% calculate maadi, otherwise total agi 26%. So 12 lakh mele 26 andre 12 lakh into 26%, that is 3 lakh 12 thousand. So write down 3 lakh 12 thousand. So this is the tax liability under normal provision. Artha aitha yav riti 26 bantu anta, 25% mele 4% na calculate maadbeku. So bandirodna add maadidre 26% aguthe. Artha aagutha, otherwise 25 idra mele calculate maadi, bandiro value mele 4% na calculate maadi, eradu total maadidre 3 lakh 12 thousand na nimige final answer tax liability aagi barut. Next, as per MAT provision, as we discuss, the MAT alli namige 18.5% fixed agirutte. So 18.5% plus again health and education says, so 18.5%. So idru mele 4% na calculate madidre 0.74 plus 18.5%, that is 19.24 is the effective rate under MAT provision including cess. Artha aitha. So ivaga 15 lakh mele 15 lakh into 19.24, So 288,600. Write down 288,600. Otherwise, ni individual age maarti naadre aderiti maadi. So first to 25% calculate maadi. A bandhiro value mele 4%. Next to 15 lakh mele 18.5% na calculate maadi. Bandhiro value mele 4%. Health and education sesta provide maadre. Finally, mege 288,600 hai varate 312,000 bar. So as we discuss in previous problem, so only for the purpose of computation of tax liability, tax payable, whichever is high. So veritably whichever is high and qualified agiro amount to 312,000 out. So 312,000 li now credit na less madadra baro amount to now government ke taxes tara pay madbodartha aagtidya. Next to calculation of amount available for claimer tax credit. So illi tax credit na now nodbeku. So veritably whichever is high anta nodidre qualified agodu normal provision alli bandiro tax liability high anta bar. So illi 312,000 minus 288,600. So 23,400. So illi calculate madiro prakara. So e calculation prakara 23,400 namatra credit ide. And also problem alli provide madiro information prakara 4 lakh credit ide. Arthagidya eredu credit ide. Credit information no to provide madida. So veradralli whichever is less anta barutho a less amount na neevu current situation alli credit anta treat maadi adanna neevu less maadkobodu. Artha aita hege andre write down first excess of amount available, excess of amount available to set of tax credit. So here yav riti set off to tax credit is to excess of amount available ide under this situation sandra. So neevu pay martta irodu andre qualified agiro amount 312,000. So MAT provision alli bandirodu 288,600. So ivereddannu deduct madidre baro result 23,400. So write down 23,400 idaita. Next the tax credit problem alli kottidre matra ee riti madbekartha aagtidya. Tax credit brought forward from, see here they provided Noble India Limited has a carried forward credit of rupees 4 lakh under section 115 JAA subsection 3A of the Income Tax Act from the assessment year 2018-19 in the carry forward madkobandidare ee credit na. So right, tax credit brought forward from assessment year 2018-19. So value is 4 lakh. So veradralli whichever is lower. So veradralli yavudu less idiyo. So veradralli yavudu kadme amount ide 23,400. So 23,400 naavu current year credit agi use madkontivi. Artha aagtidya. So here calculation of tax payable. So yav riti calculation of tax payable martivi andre first tax due. Write down tax due. So tax due is nothing but higher of normal or MAT provision. So illi now calculate madiro prakara, so normal alli 312,000, MAT alli 288,600, whichever is high means qualified amount 312,000. Write down 312,000 in particulars amount. Ishtaita tax due. Next, what about this credit means? Credit na less madbeko. So this is our tax burden. For reducing tax burden, we can use our MAT credit. So write down MAT credit. So here yeradu value alli yavudanna MAT credit anta tagontira andre yavudu tumba kadme barutho value adanne MAT credit anta treat madbeko. So 23,400. So burden ididu 3 lakh 12,000 minus 23,400. So ivaga neevu pay madbekagirodu 288,600. Write down 288,600, that is tax payable. ಇದು ಮುಗಿತು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಡೌಟ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ 4 ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಅಂತ ಡೌಟ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಮ 4 ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ, ಸೊ ನೀವು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ವಿಚ್ ಎವರ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ಅಂತ 23,400 ನಾವು ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀವಿ. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ? ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ write down MAT credit to be forward to assessment year 2020-21. So ಎಷ್ಟು ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ನಾವು ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆಸ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದು 4 lakh, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ? ಈ 4 lakh ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ವಿ ಯುಟಿಲೈಸ್ 23,400. ಸೊ 4 lakh ಅಲ್ಲಿ 23,400, 4 lakh ಮೈನಸ್ 23,400, ಸೊ 3,76,600, 3,76,600. ಸೊ ಈ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ನ ನೀವು ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊ 15 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ವರೆಗೂ ಈ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ನ ನೀವು ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ? ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇರುತ್ತೋ, ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇರೋ ಪ್ಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಅಂತ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಪೇಯಬಲ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ಡನ್ಸ್ ರಿಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಿದೆ? ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.